Ayo, what's good, man? It's your boy Isaiah, and we're back with another Sims Quattro. You already know what's going on, man. We're gonna get right into it, man. I'm so hyped up right now. I don't know why they can control me, huh? Control you, pause. No. Ghost, flow with the skull. Pew pew with your forehead. Nigga, you dead. Anyway, so boom, right? We're back into it, man. I'm sorry for that little, you know, rap session. I do be spinning, though. You can't even point. I do be spinning that. Alright, so we're back into it, man. So, like, boom, right? Pet rodents age faster than Sims. That is weird. Ain't nobody here to know that. Handy Sims can use the woodworking table to make their own furniture and sculptures. I don't wanna let my Sim make all furniture if I can do it with me, man. Anyway, so boom, right? Yo, this diamond piece, green diamond, gooey booey. Hurry up. There you go. Hey. Right when I said hurry up, it's like, okay, master. Anyway, let's raise the brightness up. Let's raise the brightness up a little bit. I see what is really going. What the freak? Where's my friend? Oh, okay. I was about to say, I don't know where we left off, and here goes freaking Miko Ojo. I mean, we're alone, so it's kind of cool, you know what I'm saying? And I can stare at, you know what, okay, but, I don't know what the freak, we left off. I can't remember. I just have a lot of stuff in my head, and when I get back in this Sims world, I'm just like, huh? What happened, huh? Y'all tell me in the comments below, comment. Anyway, so boom, right? Oh snap, what the freak? Chill out. So boom right here, we talking it up. What happened in the last episode? Oh, Celine was tripping. This nigga's still on my door talking about some, are you gonna open up? Like he's thinking about it. Should I knock or not? No nigga, you should knock. Who puts braids in the freaking left of their hair? That is not cool. Where did you get that? That is not designer, my nigga.
Oh,
and Miko Ojo is in the hallway, my nigga, where Salim can clearly see. Look, that nigga got spooked. He said, let me go downstairs. He's like, I don't believe what I just saw right now. Where's Miko at? Why are you staring? Yeah, you're thinking about me, so go find me and put some clothes on. Wait, I can control it, right? Yeah. Nigga, put some clothes on, dude. Outfits. Huh? Change outfit. What the freak is this, Miko? Miko. Oh, that makeup gotta go, though. That dress kinda crank, but it doesn't crank enough. Wait, we didn't do Miko's outfits, y'all? Well, we just did her, what the heck did we? Oh, we did her party outfit, hey. Let me, I don't wanna change Miko, though. Like, I just want her to be her. Like, I don't want to change shorty. We already changed how she looks. Comment down below if I should change. Why am I saying comment down below when I know that I'm just going to change her? And I'm like, y'all have no choice whatsoever, so get the heck off the comments, Monica. I really don't need your opinion, honestly. Yeah, let me change the outfit real quick. No. Change sim. You're so controlling over your girlfriend. Get the hell up. Anyway, so boom, right? Where the freak is Miko at? I'm like, oh, you're cleaning up first? My bad. And I'm like, where did this nigga go? This nigga went to work? Oh, he went to work, see? What the freak? Oh, okay. What just happened? My game glitched or something?
Hey, Reggie Nupsa.
Nigga, not you. Miko. Like I said, Reggie do not suck. My turn? No, nigga. Back in the line, boat. See, I want to. And she looks kind of cute. I'm not hating on the fit, bro. I'm really not. I'm not hating on the fit, bro. This is tight. I'm not gonna cap. This is tight, bro. I'm not even gonna change the thing. Maybe take off the hat. Maybe it's that hat, bro. Hold up, Miko. Hold up, Miko. I know y'all saw what I just saw. Hold on. I trying to look at her original one so I can change it back. Yo, these girl outfits though are fire. Oh my gosh, I don't care about that puppy thing. I'm going in, yo. She said, ooh, I like that one. You like this one? See my face? I'm drooling. Why is she bad? Hold on, Miko. Why you got a camel to girl? Fix that. What are you on right now? Oh my gosh. I know them leggings are way too tight for you, Miko. Calm down. She's really trying to hold up. Anyway, so boom. Skin though? What the freak? Look at that. Miko, come on, Miko. Now, Miko flexing on this, y'all, but let's go up.
I know y'all saw this in the beginning.
Miko, your butt crack is showing, Miko. Miko, what is going on, Miko? Miko, you need pants, Miko. Real quick, just for real quick. Thank you. We don't need to see that, only me. I'm not gonna lie, this looks good on you, girl. But let me see what else. These crop tops came in for the plug, though. Oh my gosh. Look at my baby looking all. See, this is way too extra. Like, nigga, I at least have some sleeve. Like, I don't want my girl looking up. Like, you know what I'm saying? Let me change the bottom, because they're too high up. Let's see if I can find this regular jeans, dude. I guess it's not. This skin show is really, you know, but it's just too revealing. I can't go out with you like that. And this is every day. I don't want niggas to look at you like that. Come on. Miko. Alright, I'ma chill. The niggas are probably like, nigga, if you don't put that back, I'm gonna rewind this. I know what y'all finna do. Stop it right now. Hold it and stop it. You have control, fellas. This is 2019. I swear I just felt something moving behind me, nigga. What the freak?
It always feels like somebody's watching me.
That's not funny? And all these others are cool and all. I want something with sleeve, but that looks just bad, you know what I'm saying? Like, something bad, bro, like, but with sleeve, though, like, all these crop tops with, like,
Miko!
You're gonna make me have a son, y'all. I mean, y'all, not y'all niggas, close. She's gonna make me have a son. She keeps on flexing with these clothes. Let me see. Oh, whoa, snap, that looks actually cool. Rocking the nah. I need you to be more, you know what I'm saying, on that Asian side. Stick to your lane. What up, though? Nah, see, that's too light. Oh, no. Looks like something white. She on that pink. Yo. Give her a little bit. You know what I'm saying? I don't wanna go too crazy on the waist. Oh my god. Ain't that too much, y'all? I don't care. I really don't care. She looks bad still. But I just wish she had more. I'm not even gonna go there. But yeah, Okay. So we just created an Asian Kim Kardashian. Get up. Yep, thank you, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I think I asked for this, but this color is like, man, I think I like this, but I don't know. This is the design is weird. I love it. The flower design is like weird. See what they're working with. See, this is too basic for her. She's an extra type of person. She knows she works on like this. So, I think that's cool. But let me keep... Okay, y'all. These tops are way too much. Oh, yeah, and her last one, she had a cat, right? So what does she, like, wear? I think that's good, y'all. The colors match though, but that's heat. We'll go back to it. Guarantee we'll go back to it. Something like this, but just like. Yeah, something like that, but like more sportish in the right color. Oh my gosh, it's so hard. Now let's go back to this. Because this pants is far out. But let's go see if there's an actual thing that like. Looks more like that. No, this looks like the most. Yo, but that hat gotta go. I don't know why she wearing a hat for that. I mean, she likes hats, but I'm not gonna even stop her for my hat. Let me just find a hat she, you know. That's what at least, I'm like, bro, what are all these weird brown things, bro? Oh, like a do-rag? Like a... Nah, chill, you're not chill. Did you get a snapback? No. Stop. Put you straight like that, yo. Yo, I just pimped Miko, I just pimped you out. How you feel, Miko? Find some fire ass kicks. Some match. Let me see. Nah. It's nothing. Let me see. I mean, that can go. But I want sneakers. Yeah, like. Things are fire, but they're not as fire. So put yellow on it, just like a little dab of yellow. Not cool. Hold up, I'm gonna fix you up. Freaker leaves. Maybe it's a no-go for sneakers, y'all. Maybe it's just sandals. Let me see. Imagine. No, actually, it's cute on my right now. But, what the freak? Is she wearing leggings? Like, what is up with that?
Ah.
No, she's not wearing leggings. Shoes or something, accessories. Oh, like leggings on, yeah. They can figure out what it is. Anyways, so let me. I mean, these kind of look fine. I'm looking for. But they're just not the shape. Yeah, this is more cool. I think it's just fine like that. Yep. Alright, necklaces. You know what I mean? You just need to start pimping, yo. Choker doesn't even fit her, I'm like, I think it's gold though. I don't know, like the green on that. Ew, hold up. Did I pimp her out, y'all? I'm not gonna cap. I think it's the crop, bro. I don't feel the crop at all. There you go. Kind of fix it up a little bit. Look, she's like,
yay, that's what I wanted.
Just calm down. I can fix it up. Yep, I can fix it up. Yeah, I can fix it up. She needs like to wear sandals or something with this. Yeah, just cool little sandals. Not so serious. No heels, man. I don't need no heels. Just like something like this, but Roddy can own it, bro. Something like that. Yeah, something like that. You're having black can work. That can work, yo. Oh, let me see. Who is this, what's up with this orchestra, y'all? But anyway, so yeah. I'm not supposed to fit. That bracelet gotta go though. Yeah, that bracelet's a no-go. You gotta flex on the rings though. Got to flex on the rings. There you go. Pull the ring, yeah. Silver. Yep. Boom. Is that right there? It's already 20 minutes, my nigga, damn. I have 10 minutes left, y'all, with y'all. That's crazy. Yeah. Y'all probably like, damn, this damn video is so trash. I don't know. We did say that we're gonna dress up Miko. So that's what we did. Oh, we should have her hairstyle. You was right. Let me change that real quick. Miko, put that down. That's not waste no time, shall I? Don't waste no time, Miko. When you were me, don't waste time. Miko, you're everyday fit. What's your everyday fit, Miko? Miko. Miko, you're everyday fit, Miko. Yeah. Let's change that hair of yours, Miko. Where's that one eye? Okay, let me see. There it is. Mm-hmm. Put that pink or purple, however you want, Miko. Not the black, Miko. Why keep looking at each other? Every time. Okay, so boom, right? Okay, so my nigga is finally. I'm speaking like I'm Miko, okay? Don't think I'm fruit. So my nigga just walked into the. Just came back from work, actually. Hold up. Let me change my outfit. Change into new for the nigga bowl. Bow. Let's see.
Oh,
she looks good, my girl. Ha. Where is this nigga? That nigga's not even here yet. I'm like, anyway, so go. I think we need to focus on more. Miko, like, what is she? Okay, yeah, she good. Oh no, wait, we're on this nigga's side. Not status, promote call. What? How do you do that? Oh, we need a computer, but we're broke. Oh, we said we need a computer. We were gonna buy a computer. So, clean up. Yeah, this episode is gonna be real boring, y'all. Real sad. Sorry for that. But we did pimp Miko out, so. Let's just see what we can do, man. I'm like. Y'all trying to get these niggas pregnant? I'm like, might as well, bro. Like. Hold up. You're selling. It's like taking the trash out. Bro, hold on, because I didn't like how Salim talked to my... Okay, I'm speaking like a Miko. I did not like how Salim talked to Zaya, talked to my boy, so you know what? I'm going to have a word with him a little bit. I haven't even introduced myself to him. You know what? I'm gonna hit him with that friendly. And then I'm going to hit him with that, this nigga angry as hell right now. But I don't care. I'm going to hit him with that friendly, right?
Oh, yes.
Right? Just chill. You know what?
Ask about day. Smurf.
You know?
Shumba Smurf.
And then you know what?
Dana Wexa?
Bro.
DZY.
I did not like how you were handling my boyfriend over there, bro. Like, calm down. You don't have to bang on our door like that. You're mad freaking rude for that, my nigga. Yeah, you mad rude, stupid. Don't be banging on my door like that, nigga. Yeah, get the heck out of here. Yeah, look, he didn't even know where to go. Should I go, to the room or, exactly. Think twice before freaking yelling at my nigga. Yeah. Yo, Miko a real one, y'all. I'm liking this. She's so bad. She got designer pants, oh my god, straight from LA. Stop playing with her, y'all. Anyway, so boom. Are your knees, man, right? Oh, she's sleepy, so that's, what time is it? Let me just put her to sleep.